day down in Dogpatch. Folk would come from miles away down in Dogpatch. Didn't matter from where you came down in Dogpatch. We all had a heck of a day floating down the creek. We'd soar to amazing heights riding on that train. Imaginations took flight. Through the years, so many things have changed. Yet somehow standing here, it never went away. Down in Dogpatch, all the critters play. Down in Dogpatch, folk would come from miles away. Down in Dogpatch, didn't matter from where you came. Down in Dogpatch, we all had a heck of a day. Down in Dogpatch. Yeah. Dogpatch. There's no place.
You're still here, old girl, aren't you? Well, let's see what's on the old television set.
An old Arkansas theme park is set to get a new lease on life.
Yeah, Dogpatch in Newton County is slated for renovation and an ambitious expansion.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for being here. Those of you with fake news, fake hair, fake smiles, and two-faced attorneys. Anyway, my name is Hubble Hare. I'm not here to schmoo you or anything. I am with Heritage USA, a Delaware corporation doing business in the state of Arkansas as Heritage USA Ozarks Resort. We're on our way to Dogpatch.
What?
Things are going to be different, but the same. Don't worry.
Hare says the goal is to create a family entertainment park along the lines of Dollywood. He notes his company shares an old Christian theme park in South Carolina, but Dogpatch will not be religiously affiliated.
There's no heritage out of drastic times call for drastic measures.
Foxworthy, it has come to our attention from the underground, the citizenry of Marble Falls, Jasper, and the volunteer fire department. Number one, Hubble Hare, is coming from Heritage USA to take our beloved Dogpatch. Your assignment, Agent Foxworthy, is to apprehend this rabbit and to bring him to his proverbial knees. Another major player in all this is former governor of Arkansas, Mike Huckabee. Not in the Dogpatch matter. He's a bass player. A major bass player. You are to apprehend the rabbit and make sure that he does not get our Dogpatch, and this Heritage USA nonsense is to go away. By the way, Agent Foxworthy, have you seen the former head of the FBI's new book? It's right up there with Mary Poppins and Grimm's Fairy Tale. Really, really quite amazing stuff. You are to get that rabbit, Agent Foxworthy. You can count on me, sir. I won't fail. Dogpatch.
We'll be right back. You are to get that rabbit!
Get that rabbit!
Get that rabbit!